Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. And what we're going to do now is go to where we saw Marcus enter in one of the ATEs. What was this? Yes, we're ready. Let's go. Better hurry up, Steiner. Run! Run away from Steiner! Onward! Not much to do yet. It's the guy from Vermisia. His name is Guja, and we will find out more about him later. Freaking awesome music. I love this music. Yeah, foreshadowing there. But we will experience... I'm actually not entirely sure. I don't remember exactly when what he's mentioning happens. Oh no, wait, now I remember. It happens not after Trino, this entire thing in Trino. Once it switches back to Zidane, we have to do a whole nother, like, town. And then when we switch back, what he was foreshadowing will end up happening. I love Dr. Todd. He's an awesome dude. I love how Bug keeps getting his name wrong. It's like, it's not that hard of a name. Alright. Before we go to Dr. Todd, we're going to go over here. There's a ton of treasure chests over here. Want this. We'll get that one in a second. Now there should be something over here. Talk to this guy. And unfortunately he doesn't think to go over here until after you've already taken it. Then he starts moving. There we go, that's what I wanted. Another Stella Zio. Yeah, if you had been just a little bit faster, you probably would have gotten it, stupid. Alright. Now we're gonna go this way.